Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. Welcome to part 5 of Uncharted 3. So last time we were abducted. We actually got darted with whatever is in those darts. Some kind of trippy acid trip. I don't know about you. I hate hallucinogens. That was like terrible. That would be a terrible situation for me. I guess anybody if it was unwilling, but anyways, we managed to escape, but we're going to go save Sully now, and we actually didn't get any more backstory in regards to Elena and Nathan's relationship. I want to know. I'm nosy. I'm sure they'll tell us eventually. And so, yeah, we're going to go on the cruise ship and save Sully, I think. So thank you so much for being here with me, you guys, and thanks for joining me on this adventure, and let's get into playing the game. Right. Let's take this guy out. Night, night. Oh. Oh, some rough water. I'm gonna try and be sneaky. Where'd that other guy go? I don't know, I'm just gonna go and take him out. Where's that other one now? Well, there was somebody else here. Meh, I don't see him. Ah. Oh. Okay. Oh, here he comes. Just shove him. All right, that was good. Now where am I going? Oh, no, get up. Oh, wow, that was special. Can I get in here? Do I have to do something here? Yeah, right here. Oh, oh no, oh no, oh no. Get down, Nathan. Whoa, where are you going? Who's there? Well, I alerted them now. Can we try that again?
Hang in there, son. On my way.
Whoa! Wow, okay. Where am I going now? Back over here? I don't get it. Am I about to swim over to him? No way. No way. He's so tired. What just happened? okay. I don't think I'm supposed to go that way. What do I do now? Oh. Oh no. I have to go back over here for something? Stop moving!
Don't leave without me, boys!
Oh. Whoa.
Big wave.
Oh no.
Can't let you boys leave me behind.
Go. Run. I don't have a gun? Who's shooting at me? Can I have another gun or no? Oh, there. Here, take this. Shit, stop moving. Oh my god. Oh my god, get down. So that didn't work. Oh, do I have to get over here? Oh no. Whoa! Woo! Oh my god. Get off this thing. Oh, do I have to? Yeah,
two can play that game.
Yeah. think. Is it done? So I don't think I have any more ammo. Oh, they're still there? Oh, wait. No. Stop moving. There we go. Okay. All right.
There's a ladder. We got one shot at this.
Okay. All right. That was a short chapter. Cruising for a bruising. Woo. All right. I only have one gun. Okay.
Sully, I'm coming.
Cruising for a bruising.
Oh, crap. Gotta get to the upper deck.
Oh, okay. Am I gonna have to get on that boat? Yeah, I'm gonna have to get on this boat and then climb up. Whoa! Fun. There we go.
Alright, gonna look down. Gonna look down.
There we go. What? Yes. That one doesn't have any more ammo. I need another gun too.
So much for being quiet.
Yes! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Whoa! Whoa! Get down, dude.
Okay.
What do I have? This? I wish it would tell me what kind of gun it is. Holy shit! Oh no! Oh my god, no! Oh no! Darn. Wait. I need to... Where is he? Where is he? There he is. How am I gonna beat this guy?
No.
Oh no. Yes. Give me that. Wait, I think I got. Oh my god. Shit, go! There we go. Woo! Is this what he had? I want to try it.
Great.
Whoa! Move it! Run, man. Why is he going so slow? Oh, beautiful. Come here. Oh, I love this gun. Great. Okay, how do we get up there? Ugh. Why'd you drop the gun? No.
Take the prisoner to the hole.
Why'd you leave the gun?
Hole, huh? Thanks for the tip, Ramses.
So mad about that. So freaky. Tell me, have you ever been on a cruise ship? Ah, here we go. Here's the gun. Where'd it go? There it is. There we go. I've been on a cruise ship once. I took my mom for her 60th birthday.
Marco.
Marco Solo.
Marco.
Alright. Right into the lion's den.
Mm-hmm. Marco Solo.
Whoa.
We're gonna try and be, yeah. There's a lot of them down there. Can I have some, grenades? Please? I'm just gonna wait for that guy to turn around and then I'll try to do this. Actually, wait a minute. I don't think this will work, but here we go. Here goes nothing.
What's that?
I see him!
Come on!
Oh boy.
Oh no. Oh yes, that's what I wanted. Oh no. Come here.
He's out of ammo.
No, I'm not. Asshole. Go, go, go. I tried to throw it back. I don't remember if it's X or... Go. Go. Come on. Go. Go. Yes, I need that shotgun. Where's that shotgun? Oh. Fuck. Give me that shotgun. Yes, thank you. Come here. Whew. There's some grenades over there too. Okay. No, come on. There we go. Beautiful. No! Okay.
Great.
God. Oh my God. Oh, go, 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 go. Oh no. Holy shit. Come on. Show me what you got, asshole. Seriously? Need a different gun. Need ammo. Wow, that was a battle and a half. I don't even know which gun it is. Oh yeah, well, I don't want this one. I shall have a grenade. Whew. Ah, this one I'll have. Hold on, I think that I missed something. Treasure. Oh, maybe not. Maybe it was just this. Never mind. Oh. But I'll take that. Never mind. I thought there was a treasure over here. Nah. There's not. He's just flopping around.
Alright.
Like when he's running around, it always looks like he's tripping.
Find Sully.
Yeah. Can somebody tell me what the little. It looks like a man wearing like a bandana or something. Some guns have it too. I thought that meant it was stealthy, but there ain't no way that grenades can ever be stealthy. Or maybe it just means they're more powerful. You need to turn around, buddy, or no?
Shit!
Bam! Come on, pick it up. There we go. Okay. Having a few drinks, are we? Yes! Smooth. Saw a shadow. Oh, I thought... it's another guy. See that one. That symbol. That blue symbol. It's on some guns, too. But, like, I know that one's not stealthy. Can't see if these lights in my face.
It's gotta be down this way.
Can you run, please, Nate? Red room, huh? You can go faster, you know. Hello?
There he is.
Ah, it's a trick, but we're gonna fall for it. Lots of treasure in this area.
Sully, it's Nate.
Okay.
Sully?
It's not him.
Sully? He's not here.
Ugh. Saw that coming.
Crap.
Nathan, you have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Yalla, it's cool.
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Sora!
I thought he shot the grenade. I was like, wow. Shit. God. Oh, no.
No, no.
Uh-oh. Woo. Go up, man.
I gotta get out of here.
Whew. That was a battle. Okay. It's over here, probably. There we go. Do I have my guns? Okay. Nope, this way, buddy. Oh, man. Let's try that again. These trip me out. Oh, I thought I was gonna be like swinging across these. That's where I was aiming. We're on the Titanic, I tell you. Oh, that would hurt. What? Oh, right here. Okay. Whoa. Uh-oh. Push, Nate! Oh, no. I don't know where to go. Oh, perfect. That was easy. Oh, okay. Oh, perfect. Perfect.
Oh, no.
Oh,
shit.
Get up, Nate. Oh, no. Now what? Oh, I see. okay. Here, I guess. Oh. What the hell?
Which way is up?
Behind you? Oh, wait. Oh, okay. Is that not the way I'm supposed to go? I see.
Okay, this way.
Okay. Oh no. I thought I saw something across from me. I guess not. Wait, what? Oh yeah, okay, here we go. Whew! Can you imagine? I'm supposed to move. Oh, I see him. I was like, I can't even see him. Oh, how very convenient.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
shit! No, no, no!
Am I supposed to jump somewhere? Oh no. Oh good. Nope. Wow, nope. I'd be so freaked out.
Can't get much worse than this.
Why'd you have to say that?
No! Yes, you can.
Yeah. Now where? Just drop? That's a long way down. I don't think so. A piano? Yeah, okay. That's better. Whoa. Oh, you crazy mofo.
Easy son of a bitch!
I died? What?
No. Easy son of a bitch!
I think I glitched. The water? That'd be so scary. Vulture.
Get out of here. How convenient.
People are just walking by?
How's it going?
All right, yeah. Yeah, I understand. Can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God. I gotta go. Nate.
Hey. Thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time.
Nah. Are you almost okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh, thank God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
No, whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up.
We gotta try.
Listen. I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay. I could really use a glass of water and then we ought to get going.
No. My contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean,
I know what you mean.
Ooh.
I'm sorry.
I know.
So were they engaged? Maybe they were already married?
There it is.
Okay, here.
Man, I don't want to have to use this.
I know, but we have to do this quietly. They catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead.
One shot at this.
Hey, Nate, over here. I think we can cut through the building.
All right, good call.
I was gonna have a break because I'm really hungry, but I want to keep going.
All right, go under. You got it?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
All right, let's set it down. There's a way out on the other side.
Wait, where? Up there?
Oh, shit!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm great.
Looks like we can get out that window.
But we need a way up.
A car, maybe?
If I put it in neutral, I think we can push this.
Here, I'll push. You steer.
Knew that was coming. You gonna push that thing uphill?
Almost there. Keep going.
Whoa. I didn't.
Hurry, it's slipping.
Did you bother to look for keys?
I didn't keep let going. Go.
All right, hold it steady. I'm gonna climb on top.
All right.
I can't hold it much longer.
There we go. Oh. Jeez. Yeah.
Man, that's a big plane.
Oh, I was like, where? I see it.
Hold on a minute. I'll open the door.
Hey, careful, okay? I can hear two guys.
Where? Where? Maybe this is where I'm supposed to go. Oh, there she is. What? Look at you. Where are you? Oh my gosh. Come on. Yeah. Give me your gun. All right, now. What were we doing? So I'm a little turned around here. Be good?
Thanks.
You're welcome. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh shit, get down behind you. Doing?
I've got to be here.
Oh!
You okay?
Yeah, you?
Doing great.
Yeah, we're good.
Same thing?
Yeah, I think we can do the same thing.
Okay.
Crap, that's bad. That's really, really bad.
Get down.
Nah. Oh. Shit. How do I cancel this? Oh, there we go. Oh, it's not what I wanted, actually.
What was that?
Oh no! Ran right to him. See, one of them had those little blue symbols and the other one did not. Okay, where are we going? Over here? Maybe? Maybe, baby? Yes. Oh boy. Okay.
Damn it. How many of them are there?
Lots.
Too many. We just have to get through here as quietly as possible. Shit. We've been spotted.
Watch out,
yes, we have.
Yeah, there goes the element of surprise.
We gotta take these guys out fast.
Keep your head down.
Come on, come on, come on. Come here.
Watch out!
That other gun that I had, that was great. Whoa, what are you doing? Whoa, whoa. Yes. Whoa. Where else? Whoa, whoa, holy shit.
Here we go.
No. Oh my God. It's terrible, man. Come on, heal. Heal. Where are you? Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Who has a sniper? Give me that gun. Gosh.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Come on. No, get down. Get down! Get down! It's always these guys that get me. Oh my God. Come here. Hello? Good. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. We're fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Fuck these guys. Come on, heal.
Alright, follow me.
Oh, is he dead? Holy moly. I need this gun back.
Not this will help.
Yes.
Nice.
Some grenades. Thank you. I would like a different handgun, sniper. Wow. Whew. That's all they're offering me for handguns? Okay, I don't know where I'm going, by the way. Is it where this light is? Nope. Okay. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Up there, maybe? No. No. Up there? Let's try it.
We're almost there. It's just over that roof.
Got it.
Gotcha. I can't get up there.
Come on.
Okay. Oh.
All right. Looks like it's a straight shot from here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna climb to the top, then I'll help you over.
All right.
Keep me covered.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing?
Elena, listen.
Oh, damn it. I knew you would try something like this.
Don't. Please.
Aw.
Let's be honest. This is a million to one shot. When I almost lost you before, I just can't do that again. So take that Jeep over there and get the hell out of here, all right?
She won't.
While you can.
You haven't got much time. Go.
I only have this gun, that's it? What? Oh, I'm not supposed to fight them, I guess. Come on. Oh, oh. Get out! Oh my god. Come on, let's go. Maybe I just have to keep running, I doubt it. Actually, I just have to keep running. I'm never gonna catch this. Can't chase after a fucking plane. What am I supposed to do? Oh, Elena's gonna come up. Yeah.
I got you. Come on.
There you go. That's better. Come on, get up. Oh.
Hey, deja vu, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just get me up to the landing gear.
Okay.
Am I supposed to? Oh, I was like, I'm supposed to do something. Oh god, that'd be so freaky.
Oh, god.
Stowaway. I might end it there. I'm really hungry. Yeah, it's been about an hour anyways. I'll just end it there. Maybe I was gonna take a break, but I'll just end it there. So I hope you guys are still enjoying this. Thank you so much for being here with me today. I so appreciate it. And hopefully I'll see you guys on the next episode. Bye for now.